Soldiers gave their families the best gift for the holidays returning home. They were greeted during an emotional Christmas party in Palm Coast Sunday. WESH Chief Photographer Mike Kirby was there for the celebration.
We welcome you and your families to Post 8696.
And we're celebrating a Christmas party for the families and the soldiers and also the returning soldiers that came back from Afghanistan.
The mission of the VFW is to help the returning veterans. That's what we are, that's who we are, and that's what we want to do.
Color guard, forward, park.
We understand what it is to serve overseas. We understand what it is for the families. And it really makes it nice for us to be able to reach out, give them a hand, and say thank you for what you've done.
The 194th would like to present you with this plaque, recognition of your service and your deeds to the 194th.
It is nice to be able to see the troops that have been overseas.
Thank you.
See the families gain the respect that they truly deserve.
Rifleman, order.